Hello students, this is Shachi. Welcome to my channel Crack Chemistry. Today I am going to explain a class 11 topic. This topic is equally important for class 12 as well. The name of the topic is gram atomic mass or gram atom. After explaining this topic, I will solve few NCERT problems based on this topic. Students, before starting, I want to request you to support me by subscribing my channel, by liking this video and by sharing this video with your friends so that I can make many more useful videos for you. Now come with me and let's crack chemistry. Our topic's name is gram atom or gram atomic mass, and this topic is included in the chapter Some Basic Concepts of Chemistry. Students, in today's session I'll tell you a very simple and interesting trick to solve the questions based on this topic within seconds. So now let's start the topic. So first of all, we will see what is gram atomic mass or gram atom. Gram atomic mass or gram atom of an element is the quantity whose mass in grams is equal to its atomic mass. किसी भी एलिमेंट का ग्राम एटॉमिक मास या ग्राम एटम वो क्वांटिटी है जिसका मास ग्राम्स में इसके एटॉमिक मास के बराबर हो. और वी कैन से दैट व्हेन एटॉमिक मास इज एक्सप्रेस्ड इन ग्राम्स इट इज कॉल्ड एज ग्राम एटॉमिक मास और ग्राम एटम. जब कभी भी हम एटॉमिक मास को ग्राम्स में एक्सप्रेस करते हैं तो इसको हम बोलते हैं ग्राम एटॉमिक मास या फिर ग्राम एटम. So I hope it is clear to you. Gram atomic mass is the quantity whose mass in grams is numerically equal to its atomic mass. Or in a very simple way, we can say that when atomic mass is expressed in grams, it is called as gram atomic mass. For example, atomic mass of oxygen atom is 16 U, and we can say that its gram atom or gram atomic mass is 16 gram. Similarly, we can say that atomic mass of hydrogen atom is 1.008 U, and its gram atomic mass or gram atom is 1.008 gram. Children, one more point I would like to make clear here. We should not get confused with the gram atom or gram atomic mass and mass of a single atom. For example, mass of a single oxygen atom is 16 U. Or in terms of gram, it is 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 23 grams. But its gram atomic mass or gram atom is 16 gram. So you can see that mass of one oxygen atom is 16 U. Or if you want to express mass of one oxygen atom in terms of gram, it will be 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 23 gram. So please make it very clear that mass of one oxygen atom is 16 U. U means unified mass, or in terms of grams it will be 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 23 gram. But if we talk about its gram atomic mass or gram atom, then the answer will be 16 gram. So I hope it is clear to you. 16 U is the mass of a single atom of oxygen, but 16 gram is the gram atom or gram atomic mass of oxygen. Similarly, we can say that 1.008 U is the mass of one atom, but if the same quantity we express in terms of grams, it will represent gram atom or gram atomic mass. So 1.008 U mass hai ek single hydrogen atom ka. और अगर हम बात करें 1.008 ग्राम, तो ये मास होगा इसका ग्राम एटॉमिक मास या ग्राम एटम. आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू यू. चिल्ड्रन, वन मोर पॉइंट आई वुड लाइक टू मेक वेरी क्लियर हियर. एज यू नो दैट वन मोल ऑफ एनीथिंग कंटेन्स 6.022 इनटू 10 टू द पावर 23 स्पीशीज. If I talk about one mole of atom, so it will have 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. For example, I am talking about one mole of oxygen atom. So how many oxygen atoms will be there in one mole? One mole of oxygen atom may 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 oxygen atoms होंगे. And you must be knowing that mass of one mole of oxygen atom will be equal to its gram atomic mass. And what is gram atomic mass of oxygen? Just now we have discussed gram atomic mass of oxygen is 16 gram. So we can say that 16 gram will be the mass of one mole of oxygen atom. And one mole of oxygen atoms have how many atoms? One mole oxygen atom में 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 oxygen atoms होते हैं. तो 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 oxygen atoms का mass होगा 16 gram. So mass of 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 oxygen atoms will be 16 gram. So what will be the mass of one oxygen atom in terms of grams? It will be 16 divided by 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 grams. And on calculating, we will get the answer 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 23 grams. So I hope it must be very clear to you. Mass of single oxygen atom in terms of grams will be 2.66 into 10 to the power minus 23 grams. But in terms of U, U is the unified mass. Mass of a single oxygen atom will be 16 U. And 16 gram is the mass of one mole of oxygen atoms. One mole of oxygen atoms means 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 oxygen atoms. I hope it is clear to you. Whatever points I have discussed with you are written here in this slide. In slide number 1, you can see the definition of gram atomic mass. And in the second slide, you can see the difference between gram atom and the mass of single atom of any element. I hope it is clear to you. And in the third slide, you have been shown that what will be the mass of one mole of any atom. Now, after this discussion, we will solve few NCERT problems. First NCERT problem is that calculate the number of atoms in each of the following. Children, this is the problem number 33 of NCERT exercise chapter number 1. So they are asking you to calculate number of atoms in 52 moles of argon. Children, you know that one mole of any atom contains how many atoms? It contains Avogadro number of atoms. And what is that number? That number is 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. So we can calculate simply that one mole of argon atom has 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. So 52 moles of argon atoms will have how many atoms? We can calculate. On calculating, we will get the answer 3.13 into 10 to the power 25 atoms. I hope it is clear to you. Now, next question. Next question, you have to calculate number of atoms in 52 U of helium. Children, just now we have discussed that 4U is the mass of single helium atom. So 4U of helium has one helium atom. So how many atoms will be there in 52 U of helium? So 52 U of helium will have 1 by 4 into 52 atoms. On calculating this, we will get the answer 13 atoms. So I hope this question is also clear to you. Now next question. In this question, you have to calculate the number of atoms in 52 gram of helium. For solving this question, you have to think that one mole of helium atom has how many atoms? It has 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. And what will be the mass of one mole of helium atom? Mass of one mole of helium atom is 4 grams. So you can see that we need two terms. We need number of atoms in 52 grams of helium. So we will select the quantity which are required here. You can see that we need to know the relationship between mass in grams and number of atoms. I have encircled these two points here which will make your question very easy. So as 4 grams of helium has 6.02 2 into 10 to the power 23 helium atoms, 4 gram helium may 6.02 2 into 10 to the power 23 helium atoms present hain. What is asked in the question? Question में आपसे पूछा गया है कि 52 ग्राम हीलियम में कितने एटम्स होंगे? So as 4 ग्राम हीलियम has 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 हीलियम एटम्स, therefore 52 ग्राम of हीलियम will have 6.022 into 10 to the power 23 divided by 4 multiplied by 52 atoms. So on calculating, you will get the answer 7.83 into 10 to the power 24 atoms. I hope it is clear to you. Children, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope each and every point is clear to you. Please post your doubts in comment box.